Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another Emergency 4. Today we are in the Sao Paulo Motor for okay. We are in the Sao Paulo modification and I am going to send an ambulance. Well, clearly I've never been in this area before because I'm kind of speechless. But yeah, I said yesterday that I am going to show you guys the Sao Paulo modification today. And so here we are. In Neverland. I don't know.
Let's go!
Automatica, Ambulanza, MSA, I think. Yep, that was the one. Ha! There you go. So hopefully we will be able to keep him alive long enough. I don't know what this all is. But I'm sure if Gorilla sees this, he will gladly tell us what this is all about. All right, medico.
Arrivo. What's up?
Do your thing.
Let's go.
That all being said, happy Saturday, everybody. I do hope you guys have a great day so far. Hope you are not getting frosted and or cooked. That the weather is just the way you like it. And, yeah. Hope you're ready for another stream tonight. But guys, I wanted to talk quickly about something that I haven't talked about in a while. And that is that I do have a Patreon. And if you have any ideas for perks of a Patreon page, because the perks that I have are kind of outdated and they need some updating. So if you have any ideas, then leave them in the comments below. Also, there's going to be a lot more tiers now for members on the YouTube, starting with entry level at the $1.99, going all the way up to the superstar VIP level. I'm not saying how much that is, because only those that really want that would be interested in it. And what the perk of that one is, though, is that I'm gonna sit down in a private Discord call with you guys for an hour, do a review of your channel, give you my opinion. Because, Lord knows, I took enough courses and paid enough money for those courses when it comes to YouTube. Of course, it's not a guarantee by any stretch of the imagination that your channel takes off, but hey, you never know. Also, in the future, you're gonna see some other changes coming. Oh no.
Arriviamo.
Wow, this is getting worse. Wait a second. Out.
Yeah.
Medico, out. Bye-bye. Well, we got this one under control. We can return to sender. Address unknown. Do-do-do-do-do. No such number. No such phone. Do-do-do-do-do-do. A return sender. Never mind me. Oh, come on, really? He might want consider not getting newspaper right now because he will be on fire. You could say the news are lit this morning. Oh, terrible. Oh, wow. Whoa, okay, well, it's a good thing that I responded with more units than I initially wanted to. Ho, 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 ho. Oh, yeah. Now, that's what I'm talking about. Oh. Well, that does. I forgot. Never mind. Hmm. Interesting. I should have maybe brought something more appropriate for the task at hand. And I can't connect him to. What? Okay. How in the world am I gonna get you attached to the... Uh-oh. Yeah, well, that's what you get for being a...
A fire has been reported. Cause unknown. Extinguish all fires.
What blew up? Oh my. Oh dear. Wow, this is getting completely out of hand. Yeah, completely.
Vehicle disponibile.
Yep, we're gonna go now crazy. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, about all that. Oh my gosh. Are you for real? This is a new record. I never ever had to deal with 77 casualties and counting. Eighty people down. Cannot believe that. Honest to goodness, I can absolutely not believe that for one single moment. That is a new record. And not a good one either. It's the kind of record you don't want. 80 people. Well, guys, I don't even know where to start or how to. Like, there is no way I can get this under control. Absolutely no way. Like, I don't have enough vehicles. Simple as that. I mean, I can have all those guys come. Oh boy. Oh, the poor guy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, guys, there is just nothing I can do anymore. I think this is the saddest episode ever. Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh my. Well, guys, I tried. I don't know. There went so much wrong. But, yeah, there is no way that I can get this under control anymore at this point. Weird episode in a way, but I do hope you enjoyed it anyway. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. God bless.